I think is it A here?
Yeah.
You would think after playing on this all day, I would know where the pieces go, but no.
It's very problematic, this kind of map.
If only someone had any input to change it.
It's very...
If only.
Okay.
Virtually symmetrical, this wall is up 6, that wall is up 4.
It's symmetrical, right?
Yeah, the amount this wall is up is the point difference.
Yeah. It's the same. I will right hand, so I will take the left.
By the way, real quick, guys, the spectator. No, you guys are good. The spectators, okay, the spectate. Look at each other, look at this played out.
That's easy. I didn't think you were right.
Wait, what?
Is our world is map, right?
Yes.
It's when you name was Winter Beverage. It's called the name Winter Beverage. It says that, okay? Pity me?
You got a real face.
She has the Draft.
Yep.
And the Muramasa blade will be on the square of Magneto.
Okay.
The other 5 are these 5. Clock, Anger, Carnal Symbiote, Electric Blade, and Emotion Modifier.
Can I see both you to see it?
Oh, okay. I think we're playing both.
Yeah, 4 out of the 5.
Yeah. What does this one do? Split weakness, make close attack, resolution, breaking damage to each opposing character. Okay.
Yep. You don't have a spark, sadly, correct?
What? You spark?
Don't have a spark?
I use nothing. You can put the red one right here, right? Because it's out of here.
And for Sicarians, you can put them in this dark area too.
Oh, really? I will put one here. It's better. Every piece is on the starting grid.
For my swap outs, I'm going to do 90.
Okay, you take Mega Jubilee?
Yep, for Professor Escape Ride. Right, sorry, make a pog first with Hockey.
Yeah, no problem.
And then 115.
Okay.
And as my last reading effect, the King Token is flipped, and I want to use a King Token and roll the effect. I'll just use these two King Tokens.
Everybody has.
Everyone starts with him, yeah. Okay. And since he's not on the map, no one can get any more.
Because he wants to go with the horse in the hall.
Right. Yeah. So two swap to 90 for 85. If I take out both of these guys, I'll get 90 points.
90 points, bro, I will lose any points in the for these two. I only 85, and these are 65 plus 25.
Yeah, but the way for the swaps, right, since that's 90, if I take out
both. If you take out both of them, bro, yeah, we'll score.
Inis and Minis with the blue dot will correspond to the blue magnet.
Enormous blade will be on the Max Square.
Guys, make sure you shuffle your tarot decks.
Oh, hold on. These are your objects?
Yeah. It's just one object. I use it too. It's just
a one. Ah, okay, okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's like there's two objects there.
Yeah, I thought that were two objects.
Yeah, it's just one object.
Right.
So, I'll roll for Deadpool's take effect, so everyone gets whatever effect.
What is fine?
They can free remove their kick token, and until the end of the turn, get plus one damage.
Okay. Do you have shuffle my card up? I think this will be funny because we have the same cards. Almost the same.
I have a quick question.
Sure.
I have one card left in my tarot deck, and let's say it's the Ace of Cups. He has the Ace of Cups shuffle.
We are willing that you will discard that card, shuffle up, and come up with a new one.
Cool. Have you both guys ready? Before we begin, do either of you want to concede?
What do you think about that? I'll play. All
right, guys, let's start playing.
Good luck with
you. Tara. Seven of Pentacles.
Nice.
Obviously, that'd be too useful. Since I have objects out. Yeah, I'm not getting that. Let's just free TK the modifier and their Venom Wolverine. Magneto, she'll equip it. Roll minus one defense. Wildcard Underworld, Wildcard Underworld. Grab my Mortal Man. And then. We'll pass.
Okay. I flip the third card. Oh, it's the same. I told you that it will happen. Pretty gay. Okay. Will power, so don't forget it. Will power with magic. And I will. Whatever. I choose with she, perfect prop.
Sure thing.
Okay. I will power with Martin. Mm-hmm. Equip Saki. Yep. He will get the cape so he can move free.
Yep.
Right here. Like this.
Yep.
Picking one object.
Yep.
He will step backwards.
Yep.
Other objects, Now, I will make because no actions to tokens. It's fine. Okay. I will make this little girl big, because I think she will be dead if I not. Okay. Now, I will free the game. Purple defense, yourself with one defense.
So
plus three.
21.
21. Okay. He will. He will make barrier. The little lady right here.
Yep.
Switch here to the bar right here. Here. Okay. Where was the same? Here. One, two. This is up. Right. Here. Okay. That was second action. Okay. Two and four. Okay. First, I will equip Dino Mac with the more muscle blade. I will make the swap with matching dashboards. Same. I will swap to current symbiote. Okay, this is my third action. And I will go in. I will go with Scarlet. I think it's everything. Go.
Just confirm, Jubilee doesn't take down the rune marker with her free rune or all terrain things, right?
The rune marker is not a terrain marker.
I think so.
I'll click Terra.
The same? Second time. I told you it will happen.
This is plus one.
I like it.
But,
yes. I hit a queen of cups and I change it for ace of cups. I finished to do something. Can I make an action?
Yeah, sure.
I forget to put the free ivory for this guy. Can
yeah,
put?
Sure.
Right here, the top.
Yep.
I don't really want to put minimal green over the marker. It seems like a bad idea. The garret needs cat. It has two hot guys. It's a little rough. So I'm going to twice and double the laser down. Asking for something to go wrong, but that's a better option. You get double plus me, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4. It's not the worst thing in the world. And then you can hit with that. You with that. I don't like your PTK, and I don't like that you get a range again. You could also be getting some ground past me. That attack. Keep my objects is pretty nice. Yeah, sure.
Free TK, a bit of Wolverine.
Okay.
Five, six.
Okay.
Here. Power TK. With hope, so I'll move a token. Should be 4, 5, 6. To here. Sidestep more. Sidestep, hog, perplex up Jubilee's attack. No. Copy, perplex, and ESD with hope.
Yep.
Double perplex at Venom Wolverine's movement to a 14.
Who has perplex?
Lockheed and Hope Summers.
Ah, okay. Perplex and what's the other sidestep?
Perplex and energy shield deflection.
Oh, sure.
Go here. We will go 14 carrying both maggots. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. She can move through the room, right? It's fine. Yeah, she's not using any powers.
She can carry 2, right?
Yeah, 2 at lower points.
How many squares does she walk? 12?
She is 12 and I double the box step.
Okay, wait, who? She?
Her and
Lockheed. Okay.
Yep. Who here carry both maggots?
That's it?
Yep. She went perplex prop. What's your powers?
Perplex prop, right. Okay.
Jubilee will burn her plus 1 damage.
Okay, she has 5.
Yep. Burning shot carrying Hope Summers to here, putting Hope down there.
Okay.
Double target. Let's have Jubilee be my first target.
Okay. I will throw the chip change first.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
And that was still be my second target.
Yep. 11 to weaknesses.
So both.
8. Drop.
Yep.
4, yes.
Being it with multiple land. 2.
Okay.
So both.
Okay, I don't see her. I will throw dice for super senses of him.
Sure. You plus 1.
Ah, yeah.
I'll just do 6 to Jubilee.
6, so it will be
4 enhancement and the token.
Okay, it will enter then. 1, 2, 3, 4. She's dead. Okay, we will have
picking up the object and we'll try and hit Venom Magneto.
Okay, we'll be 10 to check change.
Yep.
No, it's okay. Double six. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. No, there are no senses. There's no prop, so. Oh, he will be. He has a supply weakness, so he will be gone.
Food here. I don't have exploit, that's the, but I have the object that I command.
Yeah.
Regular maggot will make a charge bug. So go 1, 2, 3 into here.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have Jubilee 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jubilee take down those three markers that she was ranging.
Okay.
Make a charge bog and charge. 1, 2, 3. 2 here.
Okay.
Attempt to hit Kratovich.
Okay, I will throw first chip change.
Yep.
Right.
No.
Miss?
I'll try and prod it here.
Okay, nice applause.
Yep.
Okay, is it good?
Do I want to... I don't care too much about these attacks. It's mostly just a baser. So that's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And token. Sidesteps, I guess. 1, 2, 3. I'll sidestep to here.
Okay.
Here. Here. I sidestep. 2, 3. And then I'll switch the modifier to -1. We're doing a battle. He's gonna charge flurry. She's gonna run shop away if anything. So battle period is up. We'll go -1 attack on the modifier.
-1?
Yep.
Okay.
And then, yeah, that's all I can do.
Okay, I'll take off. Go. I will.
8.
Oh. Thank you. We'll roll off the die. Okay.
What are you going for?
For willpower of this guy.
Okay.
Nope. Okay. Shoot the motion on modifier, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, current syndicate drops, right?
Oh, sure. From him. Okay, I will pick. Thank you. She has only 2%, not checking, right? Thank you. stays. Okay, I will choose with him charge Curly. Okay. She will use she will use perplex and no, he has already perplex and prop. So
yes.
Okay, I will use the perplex to his deck. I'd rather use it on his defense. Okay?
The pox. Perplex down.
Yeah. I will attack with this little guy.
He got 7.
6. Because he's 7.
He's tiny.
Ah, he's tiny. Okay. And 7 or better. Okay. I will try to prop with Faust. Hit.
Let's see if now you have to prop, right? No, I can't. Okay. Get the theme. Jubilee. I need to roll for it. I don't see why this prop is so important. So I'm gonna let that.
Oh, we made side step right here. Side step right here. She will change to Albert prop. Okay?
Yeah.
Oh, before the side step of this guy, out with combo reflexes. Side step.
With himself?
With himself.
Okay.
Okay. Side step. Replace of this guy right here. Important for all the placements.
Yeah.
Okay. Outward senses of this guy.
On maggot. Alright.
Yeah. He doesn't have. Ah, I will switch. Choose for the book. Output prop. Yep.
Fast attention.
Yeah. Here.
So, no senses, no combo reflexes, no senses?
Yep. Okay. He has a prop, she has prop, so I will make. Charge with fury.
So, have you used any perplexes on his attack?
No, the perplex won't be for his attack. He is 12?
11 is the modifier.
Okay, then I will use perplex of him, perplex to attack.
Okay. So you just have Mad Jim's perplex left after this attack?
I will save this one for this roll.
Okay.
Charge fury will be 12 to 18.
12
with 18. 5 damage. I will need a prop. Yes?
I'll attempt to prob with this maggot.
Felix Faust?
Yep.
4 is negated?
Yep.
So it will take 5 damage.
I have 2 things left. I'll just, and then that's one destroyer roll after resistance.
Yep. in the second attack. 12.
Yep. Six again.
Six again. Yep.
Scarlet Witch. She's out of your room. She's gonna shoot somebody. This is nothing, right?
No, no, it's not.
Okay.
Just one action, two action.
Mm-hmm. How much do I care about my things? No senses. You do the six, you have no probs. But it'll just. I have no things that can get fasted.
Okay.
With resolutions, the two destroyer rolls. First one. Nope. Second one.
Yeah. With two damage, right?
Clicked.
Is not too different?
It's the click equal to the number of tokens.
It will be one token and the second token?
So he has two tokens, so he comes on a click two.
Oh, I thought that it wasn't click three.
No.
Yeah, so the only equip people, I'll drop the modifier as well. Is this on there?
I wanna she had an action token from last
round.
I will get plus one attack to this guy.
Yep.
This girl, sorry. I will switch the object to her.
Mm-hmm.
Put in the end.
Sure.
Now, I will put...
Iron Man gets it too, yes.
The sign is right here.
Or it's under. He gets it.
Yeah. Okay. Here.
Since.
Oh.
Nothing's happened since then. Do you mind if I bring in my Deadpool for the Venom Wolverine dying? Or if no.
No. You can do.
Okay.
Come and click the.
He comes in on click 4. So I have 40 points.
Okay. So.
Change this.
He has food token?
He does not. No. I have no food tokens on him.
Okay. I will. Come and click the skill lips.
More than I would think. Just 4.
I will put place with that right here.
Yep.
This guy, I think I see right this guy, right from here.
From where? Where are you trying to see?
This guy.
At that point? Yeah, you can see it.
Okay. I will run and shot. Puppets was from him.
Yep.
Attack. Run and shot. Right here.
Yep.
Attacking this guy.
You have one prob left, right?
I have.
I don't think he used fast prob.
No. I'm not sure. Okay, I will attack this and this.
Yep.
One, six or better. This.
Fives and sixes.
This and this.
Yep. How are you doing it?
He will receive three because the husband, and yep. He will receive only one.
So he goes to last one.
Yeah. But he has a second action button. Now, one, two, three. I got one last action.
Do you have leadership with anyone?
Oh, I don't have. So, I will use.
It's probably coming down.
It's true. Maybe why not?
Mm-hmm. And she can run a shot first.
Yeah. Just yep. Some trouble. It's free.
Yeah, so. Sure.
Hold on. Mm. One, two, just press, okay.
What's your tarot? High Priestess.
Oh, High Priestess.
Flip card.
Turn. Third time?
Three. Oh, I know I bought him too.
Exploit weakness?
Exploit.
Cool like that.
Not sure how round. Let's roll some. We'll power here. Got it. Leadership there doesn't matter. Nothing over there. Leadership doesn't matter. What 10/3 wants to do? 'Cause that's the first. Okay. Let's have a Deadpool break sidestep. Modifier with Deadpool.
Okay.
Call minus one to defense.
Sure.
Let's have Venomagneto free TK to Pog. Size to here. Size the Pog to there, I guess. Hope we'll copy ESD perplex.
Okay. Perplex and
energy shell.
Energy shell. Ah, okay.
Double perplex up Jubilee's attack.
Yep.
Doesn't feel great, but I guess it's.
How many thematics do you?
I have two left. Oh, wait, she does not have prob anymore, right?
No, she has the anger right now. Okay. Only one prob with this guy.
Nice shot, carrying hope here, put hope down there. Double targeting, let's go for Faust. And do one here to last. Oops, special. Let's go Faust and match him.
Okay.
It's a move.
Yep. Okay, senses. First with Fence Faust.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Nope. I will roll. Yes. He hits.
Yep.
Now it's time for my team defense.
Yep. Punch on Faust.
Yes.
You have minus 1.
Okay. Then I have four my senses. Yes.
Eat the pog. Sidestep the other maggot. I'll make his poison pog.
Okay.
Fast. It's
senses.
I think I missed it. So.
Yeah.
That was one. That was two. That was three. You're right. Side steps. Oh, I guess I did get a fourth action there. That's pretty cool. No charge here. That's a car, man. It's gonna go crazy, dude. Crazy. Not much I can do about it, I guess. Move the pod here.
Okay.
Pick up the soft thing.
Okay. This bar? Ah, yeah, there's still left.
Yeah, I guess I can take it. here. Carry, carry.
Okay.
That's four actions. Oh, wait, sorry, I'll make a jump on.
Oh, okay.
And one, two, three, four. After you.
Okay. First, soccer. Ah, not repeated. Nice.
I mean, these are two wands.
Will power of this guy? Nope. I will choose the sidestep poison flurry. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
I will change with this guy, the anger, for this. He picked what with the bushel?
He chose minus one.
Okay. I choose prop and outwit defense of this guy,
mm-hmm.
because the poison and the
yep.
flurry. Okay. I will.
Make sure you took one other player again.
Oh, yes, sorry.
With this guy, I can throw it with an attack, with an optic.
No,
right.
Two different close actions.
Okay. I will sidestep. I will add with his defense.
With Iron?
With Iron Element?
Okay.
No! She has already used this guy.
Mm-hmm.
So I will use side step with this guy.
Okay.
Right. Right here.
Mm-hmm.
He's protected from drone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I will make Negative Perplex to this guy.
Double Perplex on his defense?
No, one perplex negative to his defense.
Mm-hmm.
I have one perplex left for this guy. I will use it to his attack.
Makes sense to me.
Okay, 13 to 17 and 18.
Yep.
He's without the super sense.
Correct.
First attack, she gets prop.
Yep.
Well, yep.
That's it. You're going on the not successful first, right?
Yeah, I know, for this one.
No, he's one down.
Okay. I will use the second attack to hit this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I'll prop that.
Yes.
Is equipped, roll short.
Yes, sir. One, the first attack. Got it.
Oh, before. It has to be before.
Right.
He was.
She's here.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Then it was here. Is it north, this side?
This is outdoor.
And this side is indoor?
It's all outdoor.
All
these are outdoor.
Outdoor. Okay. 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 I start to pick the object.
Yep.
I will try to incapacitate the.
He speaks.
Oh! This is. So, I have to move the facing teleport right here.
Skylarch has Mystic's TA, right?
What?
Skylarch has Mystic's TA?
Yep.
He's for a viral, right?
Hmm? He destroys barrier when he goes through, I guess.
No, it was smart. No, it matters. So I will put the right here.
Uh-huh. Jaime gets a second token, right?
Yeah, where is second token? She will red because she didn't do anything.
That's his first turn.
Oh, red, second token.
What?
She's second token. She will red this turn. He didn't do anything.
Red is two tokens?
Yeah. One, two. Red is two token. She made the roll, the next action.
Yeah, I just said. Usually I think like two tokens on her.
Okay.
Sorry.
I pick the object with sidestep with her and make the object attack.
One, two, sure.
Okay. With this guy, right? Oh no.
Sorry, for the sake of time.
Marbella carried earlier this turn?
I'm not sure.
Yes, because he has a carry turn.
No, then she cannot make the.
Just for the sake of clarity, just put the two
tokens
under.
Yeah, yeah. She cannot. Yeah. She's only holding the other. Right. Okay. And she's resting.
He just put a second on. That's second token under him. Like
he's,
I don't.
He's asking.
You
can
better?
Yes. A card.
Two
card. Full power. Got it.
No.
He's a giant, so it's 3 through 6. Running shot invincible, I guess?
Wait.
Off of Jubilee?
Okay.
One, two, three, four. Or, actually, no, she won't.
Three, four, five. She's not picking anything, right?
She's not picking.
Okay.
Sidestep, call ESC Perplex. Perplex of Jubilee's attacked by two.
What the fuck is that?
Okay.
Shot, carrying hope.
Sure.
Two here. Double targeting these two.
Okay, I will tip change for.
Now let's go.
Yes.
It's.
Okay, I think.
She is 5, yes. Burning up.
Burning up.
Back it up. Let's free TK multiple man.
He moved this from right?
Who?
This guy.
No, he hasn't done it.
Okay.
To him or him to them?
I'm not sure. I think he's.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
that to there.
Yeah, it works.
This to there.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, sure. Free TK into here. Actually, I still don't want to do that.
How many clicks?
I'll just free TK him. I'll TK Locky for free.
Okay.
Here. And a rune token because of art.
Sure.
Destroyer will punch on Sakari Island.
Okay.
Well,
yes. Do you have left?
Two. I've already used my free TK. I do power.
I have to put the other object out.
And you go to click three. Burn my plus one damage token here. Running shot, carry multiple land. Two here. I guess I'll double target these two.
Okay, will be 10, 4, 18.
18?
Yeah, because you were trespassing him on it.
Oh, right.
So you need
17, 18. Hit smart balance, it's just a 17.
Okay, she will receive.
Three.
1, 2, 3. She's done.
Locky will burn his. Shoot at Skarn.
Cool.
Now
okay. Skarn. Okay. 10 to 17.
It's for 3. That's 4 actions. Clear.
Okay. Super Sensor 1. We'll power this guy.
Alright guys, that's it.
Thank you. You got it, man.
Yeah. You went by 195 to like 125 or something.
Yeah.
I think 135, 145.
Yeah.
Okay. It was
a pleasure
to
play
with you. Very good game.
One more good hit.
Pause
for our new
battle. Yeah.
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 Okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Accuse anyone of being slow.
Mm-hmm.
Still ready. That's the thing. I'm able to keep
it. The alpha, papacito.
How?
Hey, Isaac. I found a really good crab place. I thought that would help.
It wouldn't actually work.
Congratulations.
Whoop, whoop. Yeah. Whoop, whoop. Woo. Yeah. Woo. Awesome, guy.
Muchas gracias. Thank you so much.
Can your friends watch your stuff and I get a picture of you real quick outside?
Yeah, can I go for the restroom and pee?
Yeah,
well,
it's right.
You're the next one, right?
Okay. Oh, God.
Well, I just
not the first one.
Entonces, a su hermano de Italia.
Por aquí debe estar. Ahorita aquí lo vi.
Isaac,
will you get a chance to take a picture outside?
Isaac.
Congratulations to you.
Later, Brad. Later, whoever's watching.
Isaac.
Hey, what do you want? Man, that was tough.
That was a good tap on him. You're very good player.
You got any words, Kevin? That was the funnest game I've played all day. I'm happy that like Triple A Buck didn't win or something like that. He was playing a fun team, fun man, and man. Just to see it, really.
I was very close to your potential.
Very proud of you.
You set up earlier.
Yeah, that was like the first thing I was going to say. Something like that.
Yeah.
Probably if it's a good one time. But you never know. And if I hit this in my game, then that's a tie for me. It happens.
Actually, with a real four.
With a real four.
So that was that poison pod that was sitting out there right now. So, like after the end.
I don't know.
Oh,
Milwaukee?
That was Milwaukee. Oh, he's back.
Shot.
Oh, he's back. Yeah. Was the in ring a problem? Was that missed by one?
Yeah, I missed by one. I could have gone into it. The thing is, he takes out more fingers.
Oh, you needed the angle in order to play Margallo and him in the field?
Yes. If I hit that, then I don't take out Margallo. Yeah, I did have it. I still
would
have lost. Thanks, Akilo.
One question I have.
When
you soak the sacky for five with Joy, why did you not retarget the second target to the Margallo? Or chip, just for chip time, and then go 4-1, because it has to take run to the end.
I guess.
But I don't think 5 versus 4 matters there.
Yeah.
And the chip damage means a 1 and 2 can strain the level.
That's true. I probably could have. I knew that the time was low.
It's always a guess about the threat, like whether he decides to do it or not, right? You have to sort of guess what the amount of damage
to. But I feel like if he takes the 4, then I'd be like, are you?
So I think I should have gone like 2-3. Like, if I do the math exactly right, I can make it to that.
Because even at just 4-1, it's like. If he puts himself to click 5 and doesn't win the token, it seems fine.
I think
so.
Four,
what,
one
so you're saying like one extra damage on Marvel, who's
like,
still there.
The right, right. Something. Yeah. I think I go 3-2 probably, and then Magneto goes 2-1, and then he burns on Destroyer, he burns on 3 damage attack, he takes 3-1-1-2, and then he's dead, Marvel is dead. Yeah.
Maybe that's.
Yeah, I would have had to go 3-2. And then I would have had to double target with my feet. I still would have had to hit them both.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah.
I mean, for me, I think the big thing is just the Faust senses. Because if it's literally one less sensor, the maggots don't have to be near each other.
Gym, man.
And if the maggots don't get flirted, there's even one extra maggot on the team.
I need to pick sensors and find maggots. Like,
right.
I'm just thinking, if they were two sensors, if instead of being adjacent, they were two squares away from each other, you can't flirt.
I wouldn't have done that probably.
Oh, he's super in the beginning?